Azure AI Language offers PI detection today to identify and redact sensitive information within unformatted text. These days, we observed increased demand for this offering when more customers start building apps with large language model. However, to redact PI from native documents like Word docs and PDFs, customers need to take days or even weeks to build a reliable solution to crack their docs and recreate the doc post redaction. It is error-prone and slows down the time to value of their applications. To address this challenge, we are introducing the built-in support for native documents for PI detection. With this new capability, the service accepts a native document as input, extracts PI entities, and generates a redacted document in the original format as output. It also optionally returns the identified PI entities. For example, imagine Contoso has many medical reports like this one, which contain various sensitive information. Contoso wants to redact the PI info from the doc before archiving for compliance. With one call to the new document-based PI API, customers can effortlessly obtain the redacted document within seconds, bypassing all the tedious steps outlined earlier. With this new capability, customers get their desired output swiftly, precisely, and without the hassle. It streamlines the redaction process, accelerating the time to value and lowering the total cost of ownership for our customers to build a data anonymization solution to secure sensitive information.